So we're here, getting ready to go on the tram.
Yeah.
Take a look at that.
Well, I reserved two seats, so. Lucy, do you want to buy a mouse? About the guest to offer and discover the exciting plan.
Sure. On the tram.
We will also explore how the serpent ways can provide a thriving habitat for not only zoo animals, but also other wildlife. We're set to do open to the water in that field, and is now home to over 100 animals, including birds, prey, alligators, and elk. The zoo provides a safe place for both wildlife and the whole donated to Phillips Park in 1923 and placed here overlooking Smith Boulevard on what was at the time the highest point in Aurora. A field cannon and a World War I tank were also placed in the park but were taken for scrap during the scrap drives of World War II.
Oh, gray one out.
On your left, we are at Phillips.